Okay, here we have a sign that tells us that at a county fairground. An H represents the height of the rider. In inches, what is the correct translation of this statement? So the rider must be at least 48 inches tall. So the height has to be greater than 48 inches, but it could be equal to 48 inches, which is choice 4. Less than or equal to 48 would be at most. Less than would be, well, I think they would say less than 48 inches, and more than 48 would be more than.